everybody. It is, what time is it? Almost 8:30 on December 6th, 2012. And I'm vlogging for the first time. Kind of excited, kind of nervous. I've never done this before. So I thought I would just show you like my outfit of the day. No, I'm just kidding, these are my PJs and this is my morning hair. And it's actually not as bad as it usually is because I curled it last night. So basically my plan for this morning is to do makeup, touch up my hair, and get ready, and then I gotta leave in an hour. And this is for my big Harp competition, and I'll kind of explain what that all is in a little bit. So just come watch me get ready. So I'm here, my smoothie. So I thought maybe first makeup, and then I can just explain to you a little bit about what my competition is. Basically, I'm in something called the Bay Youth Orchestras of Virginia, and it's this orchestra for high school students, and there's four levels. Junior strings, concert, and symphony is the highest level. And I've been at all four levels. And then, so now I'm at symphony. And every year, around December, there is a competition called the concerto competition. And what a concerto is it's basically where a soloist will audition with a concerto, and a concerto is a piece where the whole orchestra is playing with a soloist, from somebody from the orchestra. So it could be violinists, any instrument that there's a concerto written for. And I've competed in the past couple of years, but just by myself. And it hasn't really been a big deal before, but this year I am doing a double harp concerto with the other harpist that's in the orchestra with me, and we've worked really, 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 really hard, and we're hoping we have a good chance of winning, but, you know, we just have no idea, it's just up to the judges, and I'm gonna go and watch all the other, auditions today, because it's like a performance almost, so I have to be there by 10, but I'm actually not auditioning till, like, 3 o'clock, I think, so it'll be kind of a long day, but exciting day, because some of my friends are auditioning, and so I want to watch them, and so that's basically what it is. And so we're doing this piece, like I said, it's a double harp concerto, and so for the audition, you play with a pianist. The pianist is your accompanist, but then if you win, you learn it with the orchestra, and then you perform it in February at this huge concert, and you're the featured soloist. And so for in our case, we would be the two soloists, or the duet that does it. So a pretty big deal. Okay, now you're all done. Another thing I love to do in the morning, and it's just I have like a playlist of all my favorite songs. So Christian songs, some pop songs, some musical songs, like, you know, and I just listen to it. So if you hear me randomly burst out singing in the middle of the video, because I'm a little addicted to music, so. Mascara. It's kind of wicked. Goodness, she's dead. The wicked one is dead. The wicked is which there ever was. The enemy of all of us, hearing us, is dead. Let's be glad. Let us be grateful. Let us rejoice by thy goodness could subdue the waking workings of It's time to go. Hope to see you there.
See ya.
See ya.
This is my sibling.
I know.
She's so young.
And her brother is Chubby.
Yeah.
Second chair.
Vlogging! We're vlogging. And there's been a crazy turn of events.
Yeah.
Like, her accompanist can't play.
Nosebleeds. Yes.
So she's warming up. Warm up. Show her. Show them.
No.
Yes. Play. Play your high note. Play it louder. Or longer.
It doesn't sound good long because you don't usually play those long.
True. True. And so then here are the harps in the background. Can't do this very well. I'm not a vlogger. They are the two harps. So that one's mine.
Oh, we should show them where we got.
That one's my duet person.
Should show what we got.
We'll be right back.
In.
So, we went this way.
So we went over
me and her.
And I will show.
Show
you
super strength.
Well, first of all, we tried to open it and it wouldn't work. No, you have to stay out here. You have to stay out here.
So we were like this. Yeah.
And
yeah.
At all.
Oh my goodness.
Please don't.
I don't have super strength. Oh my. I seriously cannot open this. I can't open it. Just. I can't open it.
No.
I can't open it. I'm trying. I can't open it.
Getting stuck in there for
life. And miss your audition and everything. That would
well,
been...
not I wouldn't really care, but...
No, we worked hard. Okay, I gotta go eat lunch. Goodbye.
Bye, Olivia.
Bye.
She plays from the symphony. Watch it.
Thank you.
Mistakes weren't too big. Still super annoying that I even messed up, you know, because I worked really, really hard, but yeah, anyway, just thought I would tell you guys, so I'll finish the vlog later.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching my vlog today. We didn't win, but congrats to all of the winners. I know everybody worked really, really hard, and so it was an amazing experience. Thank you for coming along with me today and watching my day. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!